send you roses when they think you need to smile. I can't control myself because I don't know how. When they love me for it, honestly, I'll be here for a while. So give them blood, blood, gallons of the stuff. Give them all that they can drink and it will never be enough. So give them blood, blood, blood. Grab a glass because there's going to be a flood. A celebrated man amongst the girlies. They convinced me proper with a bit of luck. The doctors and the nurses, they adore me so. But it's really quite alarming, cause I'm such an awful f-
Maniacs, are you ready to get jacked up? No, hell yeah, Jack! Jack, you're in for a real treat. Tonight, we celebrate the kill. Tonight, we find out which one of you has what it takes to be one of my maniacs. We're gonna punish those who don't make the cut. Now, I can see I have been gone for far too long. Horror Nights has gone soft. You all lost your taste for blood and mayhem. You forgot that I am the thing that goes bump in the night. I'm the boogeyman. I am Horror Nights! And I'm back! I'm back to show you pain! I'm back to show you blood! If you want blood, yeah, hell yeah, Jack!
Hell yeah, Jack!
You want gore? Yeah, hell yeah, Jack!
Hell yeah, Jack!
Do you want? Everyone, hell yeah, Jack!
Hell yeah, Jack!
Welcome, my strumpet of screams, my mistress of mayhem, my harlequin of horror, your one and only Chance! Say hello, Chance.
Hello, Chance.
Now, Chance, before we begin our little show here, I'm afraid we're going to have to make a few cuts.
Okay.
On with the show. You ready, kids? Yo, hell yeah, Jack.
Hell yeah, Jack.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Ladies and gentlemen. And that little shit in the stroller. We give you the big wheel of chance! Clap, people! Now, this is our unwilling participant, Amanda. Who are you expecting, Lady Luck? Everyone say hi, Amanda!
Hi, Amanda!
Give her a hand, kids! Amanda, while she was on her honeymoon. And even though you didn't invite us to the wedding, we got together to give you and your husband something very special. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. His and her matching coffins.
Relax, Amanda, while I'm clowning around.
Listen, my little newlyweds. You know, marriage is like a three-ring circus. First is the engagement ring, then the wedding ring, then the suffering. Let's see what's bringing on the suffering tonight. We're gonna start right over here with the dirtier Sanchez. In Spanish, the dirtier Sanchez. Down here, the Michael Bublé. In Spanish, the Michael Bublé. And over here, my favorite, the big ass saw. In Spanish, la grande sierra de culo. Is that right? Who gives a caca? You better pay attention, chump. One of these is gonna be in your future. I personally think you don't have one. Chance!
Yes!
Let's do it.
Amanda! You're mad at me, aren't you?
No, I want us to be best friends. See, my name is Chance, and it's so nice to meet you.
Do you like jokes? Well, you like this one. What's funny about a knife?
Nothing.
Nothing!
Yes! Oh, come on! The easy way out, Chance. I really want to kill this dude. Come on, upsy-daisy. Hey, get over there! Listen, pal, you better think of this as an opportunity to maybe go out there and get some help. Maybe you can save your wife. Trust me, fear's never held me back. Let me be your usher. The easy way out is right that way.
What?
Go! Go! Run!
Wait for it!
No, wait, stop! Look, everybody, It's an oldie, but a goodie. You know, Amanda, your husband just seems a little out of place. He doesn't quite blend in. You want blood? Yeah, hell yeah, Jack.
Hell yeah, Jack.
East is east and west is west. But my good friend the caretaker said it best. Eeny, meeny, miny, screw it! Amanda, look away. What the hell?
Take it!
Well, that was easy. That was easy. What can I say, kids? It's an art, or in this case, a Cuisinart. These are the jokes, kids. Let's laugh, all right? Maniacs, maniacal laugh. Oh, what do we have here tonight? Uh-oh, get that guy on camera. Look at that, I can be a director too. Ugh. This guy's so ugly, he needs two tickets to go to the zoo. One to get in and one to get out. Ooh, and this guy, he must have been born on a highway. That's where most accidents happen. Oh, and there's the storyteller. Hey, get your bag of bones back to the scare zone, toots. Ooh, one more funny for Amanda. She's a widow. But you know, you should cheer up, Amanda. Now you can use the single rider line, maniacal laugh, people. Let me see you get sick.
Yeah. Hey, Maniacs, I think you deserve a present.
Do you want a present?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do, you little freaks. Go get it. Now, I can't wrap this one for you. I found him in his mommy's basement. Ta-da!
Look, everyone, it's my very own internet troll to kill. Hold still. Ugh, you smell like Doritos and Mountain Dew. You know, earlier we killed his imaginary girlfriend. You know what, pal? Your opinions and your life don't mean jack! I like you. I'm going to call you Richard. Dick for short. Everyone say hello, Dick Troll.
Hello, Dick Troll.
Ah, wake up, sweetie. Don't worry. We're going to kill you real soon.
Come on, Chance. Yeah.
Amanda. Since we're best friends, I have a confession. I'm not really a trained professional.
Yeah, no shit.
Tisk, Amanda. It's not polite to curse at a lady!
Yes! Someone's not posting in the forums tomorrow. Because it's everybody's favorite game. Whack a troll! Maniacal laugh, kids! Dick in a box. Are you ready to help us celebrate the kill? Hell yeah, Jack. I can't wait to have my brains on the outside of my head. Ooh, I'm so happy to hear you say that, my little puppet. Soon you're going to be puppet dying. Stay right there. We're going to do the rest, chum. Chance.
Yeah?
Ladies first. Let's go.
Oh, but it's
Jack!
Hey! You took my turn, Jack!
That's right, I did. And I'll take more than that from you if you don't watch your step.
Oh, okay, Puddin'. What should I put my hands on then?
The bat. The bat. Hurry up. No! The one with the nails in it. What about the shortstop?
I don't give a damn!
Oh! Let's see if we get any damage.
Ooh. Oh, poor troll.
What?
He seems to have lost his
chance. Yes! Chance. 25 years, kids. A toast. Raise your blinking glasses high in the air. Bonus points if you're drinking a Bloody Mary. No! The Time Warp.
Again? No. I got it. Amity 6 to base.
Amity 6 to base?
Yeah.
Well, where are we going to get Betty White, a hot poker, and a mechanical shark at this time of night?
Oh, yeah.
I know. Amanda, I have it. Let's just kill you. Maniacs, you want more blood, yo? Hell yeah, Jack!
Hell yeah, Jack!
Last, but certainly least, is our friend Phil. Everyone say, hello, Phil!
Hello, Phil!
We met Philip in line with Amanda and her husband at Twister.
What are the chances?
Really, Phil? Twister! You know what? Since you like things slow and painful, I got something just in mind. You ready to kill that chump? Yo, hell yeah, Jack! Chance.
Yeah?
It is time.
Now, Amanda, there was this one time when... Amanda! Look at me when I'm talking to you! That's very rude, Amanda! Why aren't you talking to me? Why are you ignoring me, Amanda?
Gentlemen, without further ado, we now present to you La Grande Sierra, the Big Ass Song!
Yes! Ooh, come to Papa! Ooh, all right, kiddies. Hey, Tiny, let her rip! This one goes out to my brother from the same mother, Eddie Schmidt. I remember it fondly. The first time he got a chainsaw and saw the shit out of things. Maniacs, do you want blood? Let me hear you. Blood, 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 blood.
He's coming.
On oil spill. All right. Last joke. Hey, Phil, I forgot to tell you to keep all arms and legs inside the right vehicle at all times. Maniacal laugh, kiddies.
You know, this is way better than Twister.
Let chaos rule. This is the Dark Fantastic. This is how we celebrate the kill. This is the Carnival of Carnage! Now, get the hell out!